Hello there, Ken. We met again in vocabulary class. Now we are going to discuss academic words group 4. Okay, let's dive into it. So these are academic words group 4. It consists of several words, some of which are probably familiar to you. So this one is excess, adequate, annual, apparent, approximate, attitude, attribute, civil, code, commit, communicate, concentrate, confer, contrast, cycle, debate, despite, dimension, domestic, emerge, error, ethnic, goal, grant, hence, hypothesis, implement, implicate, impose, integrate, internal, investigate, job, label, mechanism, obvious, occupy, option, output, overall, parallel, parameter, phase, predict, principle, prior, professional, project, promote, regime, resolve, retain, series, statistic, status, stress, subsequent, and sum, summary, and undertake. Yeah. So notice that we are not going to discuss all of them. As I said before, those words which are familiar to you are familiar to us because they are also found in Indonesian language are not discussed. Yeah, we are going to discuss those words which are quite probably new to you. Okay, let's start with apparent. Apparent is jelas. Apparently, jelas bahwa blah blah blah. For example, apparently the computer has been hacked. Jelas bahwa komputer itu sudah dihack. Ya, sudah diretas. Then we have access. I think this is easy. Access, ya, jalan masuk. Adequate is mencukupi or memadai. Adequate. Annual is tahunan. Approximate as a verb, it is mendekati dalam hal tertentu, dalam hal ciri atau kualitas. Ya, mendekati atau mirip dalam hal ciri atau kualitas. For example, this report approximates to the report by a senior journalist. Laporannya mendekati kualitas laporan oleh seorang jurnalis senior. Yeah. Approximate as an adjective is mendekati namun tidak persis 100% sama. This picture is approximate. Approximately as an adverb, it is kira-kira. Yeah, for example, I think we have approximately 200 people inside the building. Approximately, okay. Then you have attitude. Attitude is sikap. Attitude is attribute, ciri. Attribute as a verb is memandang sebagai penyebab sesuatu. So for example, people attribute poverty to widespread corruption in this country. Orang-orang memandang bahwa korupsi yang luar biasa ini menjadi penyebab kemiskinan. Let me correct my explanation. People attribute poverty to wide-scale corruption in this country means, orang-orang mengira bahwa atau menduga atau memandang bahwa kemiskinan itu sebagai penyebab dari korupsi yang luar biasa di negara ini. Memandang kemiskinan sebagai penyebab korupsi yang luar biasa. Ya. Oke, civil is sipil, masyarakat sipil. Civil servant is pegawai negeri. Commit is berkomitmen. For example, we are committed to serving the best food. Kami berkomitmen untuk menyajikan makanan yang terbaik, makanan yang paling enak. Ya. Notice this, the form of committed to, then you have verb in, committed to serving. Ya, committed to serving. They commit themselves to the task means mereka mendedikasikan atau berkomitmen ke tugas tersebut. Mereka mendedikasikan atau mengerahkan seluruh dayanya untuk tugas tersebut. So, in English we can say they commit themselves to the task. She committed suicide. Now this takes on another meaning. Dia bunuh diri. Committed suicide means bunuh diri. Confer is memberikan gelar ke seseorang. For example, they confer the degree of master on him. Mereka memberikan gelar master kepadanya. Confer can also mean berunding. We are conferring with the neighbors. And here, confer means berunding. Despite is walaupun. For example, despite the rain, we came to the meeting. Walaupun hujan, kami datang ke rapat itu. This is similar to in spite of. Exactly the same meaning. But notice that we have of here, but in despite we don't have of. When you have emerge, muncul, emergence is kemunculan. Ethnic as an adjective is ethnic. For example, he is of Chinese ethnic group. Ethnicity as the noun, and now that means kesukuan. And you have goal as tujuan, grant memberikan. For example, they granted him his visa. And mereka memberikan kepadanya visanya, grant. Grant can also mean pemberian or dana. And for example, there is a lot of grant for students, for outstanding students. Outstanding students mean mahasiswa yang berprestasi sangat menonjol. Here grant, here is a dana. Ya, dana yang diberikan secara cuma-cuma karena prestasi tertentu. That's grant. Okay, hence is oleh karena itu. It is raining hard today, hence we are wearing our raincoats. Then you have implement. Implement is menerapkan. We implement the principles to his class. Dia menerapkan prinsip-prinsip itu ke kelasnya. Implicate is melibatkan. For example, the corruption case implicated the mayor. Mayor di sini is wali kota. Kasus korupsi itu melibatkan wali kota. Impose is memaksakan sesuatu. For example, they impose the rules on the public. Mereka memaksakan peraturan-peraturan itu ke umum, ya, ke orang banyak. Then you have integrate, mengintegrasikan, menyatukan. They integrate the new approach into the current practice. Mereka menyatukan, mengintegrasikan pendekatan baru itu ke praktek yang sedang terjadi atau sedang berlangsung sekarang. Investigate is menyelidiki, job is pekerjaan, land a job means mendapatkan pekerjaan. So, for example, after graduating, he landed a good job. in a bank. Dia mendapatkan pekerjaan yang bagus di sebuah bank. Okay. Obvious, jelas, it is obvious that he was the murderer. Obviously, he killed the old woman. Obvious, jelas, atau jelas bahwa it is obviously. Yeah. Occupy, it's menduduki, menjajah. Japan occupied Indonesia in 1944. So, occupation means penjajahan. But it can also mean pekerjaan. Yeah. So it can also mean pekerjaan. Example, what is your father's occupation? Apa pekerjaan ayahmu? Yeah, occupation here is pekerjaan. In our daily conversation, we can simplify that into what does your father do? So if somebody comes to you and asks you this, the meaning is what is your father's occupation? What does your father do? Means the same as apa kerjaan ayahmu? Ayahmu bekerja apa? What does your father do? Option is pilihan. Opt to is verb, memilih. He opted to leave the company. Overall, secara keseluruhan. Parallel is parallel. Parameter is a parameter. We are going to study that in statistics. Phase is fase or tahap. Predict, you know that, peramalkan. Principal is kepala sekolah or sesuatu yang utama. For example, the principal investigator is Mr. Budiman. Here, in this context, principal investigator is penyidik utama. Prior to is sebelum. Prior to 1995, handphones did not come with cameras. Sebelum tahun 1995. Okay. Then you have promote. Promote is menciptakan or mendukung terjadinya sesuatu. For example, the car free day promotes togetherness among people. Ya, car free day itu menciptakan kebersamaan di antara orang-orang. Ya, so promote here is menciptakan or mendukung terjadinya sesuatu. Of course, the other meaning of promote is mempromosikan. They promote their products, mereka mempromosikan produknya. Promote is also means menaikkan jabatan. The director promoted him to manager. Direktur itu mempromosikan dia, menaikkan jabatannya menjadi seorang manager. Regime is regime, pemerintahan. Yeah. Then you have resolve, menyelesaikan masalah. Resolve, retain, mempertahankan suatu hal. Example, I sold all my cars but retained the Jaguar. Dan menjual semua mobil saya, tapi saya tetap menyimpan, mempertahankan yang Jaguar. Yang Jaguar tidak saya jual. A series is a seri. Stress out is tertekan. For example, this job stressed me out. Kerjaan ini membuat saya stres. I felt stressed out. Dan merasa stres. Stress can also mean menekankan sesuatu hal karena pentingnya. Menekankan sesuatu hal. So, for example, Jokowi stressed the importance of tolerance. Jokowi menekankan pentingnya toleransi. And then you have subsequent. Subsequent is berikutnya. Another word with a similar meaning is ensuing. Ensuing. Yeah. This also means berikutnya. Ensuing. Subsequent and ensuing mean berikutnya. For example, the subsequent chapter will discuss online shops. Bab yang berikutnya akan membahas tentang toko online. So, subsequently is berikutnya. For example, the event that came subsequently, yang event yang menyusul berikutnya, is a fashion show. Then you have a sum, it's a jumlah total. For example, the sum of 5 and 4 is 9, jumlah total. Then we have undertake. Undertake is melakukan sesuatu tugas yang berat. So we undertake the mission to Mars. Kami melakukan misi yang berat, melakukan tugas yang berat, yaitu terbang ke Mars, pergi ke Mars, pergi ke planet Mars. Yeah. Undertaking is a tugas yang berat. So a trip to Mars is a big undertaking. Undertaking is something which is very demanding, something which is very heavy, difficult to do. Yeah, that's undertaking. Okay, so those are the words of group 4. Yes. Now please do this exercise. Part 1 is complete the words with blanks. So if you have incomplete words here and it's followed by blanks, then you have to complete it. Yeah. Write down on your paper the whole sentence with the complete words here. For example, this current page is boring, but now let me give you an example. Subsequent ones are more interesting, like that. Okay, I've given you an example. Please do the rest yourself. Okay, you have. Again, at this point, you may pause the video for a while, so that you have a time to read all of these items, and then do each of the items on your paper. Okay. The next section is simply translate the underlined words into Indonesian. So we implement the technique to our classes. His attitude is bad. It was obvious that a lion had killed the elephant, etc., etc., until you have the last one. Okay, again, here you can pause the video so you can do the part B. Just write down the translation, the Indonesian meanings of each of the underlined words. Okay, so that's academic words, group 4. Okay, students, so those are the academic words. Study them and do the exercise. Have a good one. Goodbye and see you again.